Let's make spinach and artichoke dip. Start with equal parts spinach and artichokes rinsed and drained. And then fold in softened cream cheese and mayo in equal parts. Then add a little bit of parm, a little bit of garlic powder, paprika, and red pepper flakes. Mix all together. You could also add in a mozzarella or any other cheese of your liking here. Then microwave for about 2 minutes and you are good to go. Yum.